challenge. I basically based it mainly around the menswear because that's the collection we started working on first. And, you know, there's different areas that we've been trying to approach with the womenswear as well, whether it's recycling, local, working with local industry, producing locally, getting things that are handmade, touched by a person, not a machine, and, you know, fabrics that are biodegradable, you know, like Cupro. Struggle to actually make a totally eco-friendly collection, but it's a challenge as well, which is amazing.
To be honest, it's really humbling because I was in such great company, and just to be in the last 10 was amazing. So thank you guys. Really humbling. I'm really like touched.